Hey, and welcome to another quick tutorial on the Grayscale Gorilla Light Kit Pro. And in this segment, we're going to talk about the objects that are included in the bundle here. So if you navigate to where you installed it in your presets, you're going to see all the normal rigs here, all the normal lighting rigs. And then there's the textures, which are just textures that are used up here. But the next one is objects. And objects, if you just double click in, you're going to see a group of objects that are used just as kind of sometimes placeholders. If you just are concerned with making a light rig and not necessarily sure what you're going to light yet, or if you just want to play with the tools, I included a bunch of kind of fun things to light and play with different studios and stuff like that. So just going through them, we have the abstract rings, which is just kind of this glossy, sexy thing here. I have glossy products, which are kind of a box and some spheres just to represent maybe a product box or something that you would sell that you could just throw into any lighting rig to see. We have a fun little, you know, plastic turd here, which is nice, you know, something fun to toss in there and see what that looks like. These may be fun to, like, if you have MoGraph, like, throw them around, and I don't know, whatever you do with a plastic turd is your business. The next thing is the reflective balls, which are cool. I think these look nice. You know, they're just always looking good. So again, something that's kind of reflective, something that has a little bit of kind of a variance to it that you can test your lighting rigs out with. The silver rings are nice. If you have a really reflective scene, you can pop those in and see how all the little reflections pop off these silver rings, just kind of chrome rings. These work really nice in the light tent, if you want to play with the light tent, which is included in the studios tab. And then this is a speaker, which I just like sexy looking speakers. So I modeled this guy for you. Feel free to pop it in your lighting rig and see what it looks like. And you can also change the color of the box and stuff like that and try some different things. But, you know, speakers always look nice. So just wanted to kind of describe what these are. And in fact, real quickly, if we wanted to, you know, let's just say we took the reflective balls here. And this is kind of what I'm imagining. You know, if you guys want to play with the rigs, you would take the reflective balls. You maybe go into studios. And you pick like Studio C, which is a nice little studio rig here. And then you hop back out again. And let's say we pick an overhead softbox, which then we can just kind of tuck down in there. And then we also pick a normal forward-facing softbox, which then we can grab and move off to the side. And it's got this nice little blue, so let's keep that blue and we'll duplicate it, make it more like an orange, and rotate it around to maybe there. Turn down the brightness a bit on these. These are probably a little bright. Then we come in here and we start to see that kind of pretty quickly we have this studio light rig. Now, if we're going to use GI like we just did, there's GI built into to these scenes. You could shut it off if you come in and just uncheck the global illumination, and now you could see what this looks like with the normal area lights and everything, which isn't too bad. Actually, everything's set to area except for the overhead softbox, which we need to set to area. And I think I'm going to turn it up a little bit as well. And now we should start to see something a little more sexy. Not too bad. I kind of like how this highlight is happening back here. But that's kind of where quickly you can use these objects to set up a really quick scene with a couple soft boxes. And in fact, you know, if you just wanted to play around and bring a ring light into the scene, you could pull that out here. And, you know, we have to move it down a little bit and maybe even just position it out and rotate it. You know, I'm just having fun here at this point. I'm going to shrink it. And crank it up and get maybe some cool little like ring light reflections there in the front. Yeah, you see them? Look at that. I'm having a ball. Anyway, so that's kind of what those objects are for, just to play around. So you know, play around with them. Can't wait to see what you build. And I'll see you guys in another tutorial where I talk about every little object here for the Grayscale Gorilla Light Kit, which, again, thank you guys for getting. I'll see you there. Bye.